No question, no place what? To rest in a delirious mess with short breath. Press further and further to murderous deeds for means of less pressure, it seems. None of my efforts are seen. I resurrect the dreams of these that seize hold of me. I should be noticeably suffocating, feeling the crush of gazing eyes awaiting great things for me. And though there's great things to be, I can't breathe in a sleepless state. I can't flee from cigarettes, BDs, LSD, weed, alcohol, and ecstasy. Threatens affecting my sanity, paranoid fantasies develop when the fatigue element unsettles this. Never convinced a devilish death which constricts my neck grips. Feeling reckless and fits, I twist them, it's my gifts. Asphyxiated, unevaded, the risk of this listless, misguided and decidedly distant. In this harshest darkness, villainous seeds will grow, keeping my breathing slow. And in this heartless darkness, as this eve unfolds, villainous seeds will grow. In this harshest darkness, villainous seeds will grow, keeping my breathing slow. And in this heartless darkness, as this eve unfolds, villainous seeds will grow. I felt my compressed chest effect on its self-health reflex, triggered by stress and a wealth of excess. Intense tension, immense obligations, impatiently pushed, making me hook, reshaping my looks. I took a turn for the worse, but I learned from the curse that works its ways. I searched for days immersed in flames of containment, in strange language from strangers sparking my danger sense. My rearranged defense attempts to beat the range of events that threaten my use of biochemical weapons. Beckoned by depressions, directions, bringing illusions of aggressions, conception to my reflection if I let them. But what can you expect when heavy burdens determined and every nerve's been disturbed and agitated? Imagine a mad insane tricks inflicted as your brain slips, loses its grip, lost in the onslaught of inner conflicts. In this harshest darkness, villainous seeds will grow, keeping my breathing slow. And in this heartless darkness, as this eve unfolds, villainous seeds will grow. In this harshest darkness, villainous seeds will grow, keeping my breathing slow. And in this heartless darkness, as this eve unfolds, villainous seeds will grow. My asthmatic vessel sporadically closed, making my breath slow as I wrestle with the poisonous threshold that lets no toxins infect. Though they often select souls to heckle, the catalyst to raise hide from Dr. Jekyll. Sometimes you hear the echo of my chuckle as I buckle, muscles straining from constant tussles. I must go far from here before I start to hear those voices again, making bad choices with sinful, bringing the horror tenfold. And as this eve unfolds, I'll leave no stone unturned, confirmed, cynical, considerable time's been wasted. And I'm evasive in the face of intrusive questions, so I remain elusive, definitely translucent, diffusing light, confusing all who intrude these sacred grounds. I used to soothe the beast, so I choose to speak and keep moving, each and every day on display under hate's ruling. In this harshest darkness, villainous seeds will grow, keeping my breathing slow. And in this heartless darkness, as this eve unfolds, villainous seeds will grow. In this harshest darkness, villainous seeds will grow, keeping my breathing slow. And in this heartless darkness, as this eve unfolds, villainous seeds will grow. In this harshest darkness, villainous seeds will grow, keeping my breathing slow. And in this heartless darkness, as this eve unfolds, villainous seeds will grow. In this harshest darkness, villainous seeds will grow, keeping my breathing slow. And in this heartless darkness, as this eve unfolds, villainous seeds will grow.